sit down. I believe my mother called in for something.
The Flyers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
It's their first power play of the game. What a great chance to break this score this time. Start with a face-off play. Get the puck to the point and start moving it around before you have a clear plan.
Back to the blue line. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. The Panthers move it in. Huge steal at his own end. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. And he makes the save. Wait, they're signaling a ball.
Excellent shot. He gets his stick into position to deliver the puck. Goalie thinks he's got most of it covered, which he does, but not enough. It's just inside the post.
Philadelphia's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Puck picked up by Yandle. On
the power play.
Moves inside. Handles the pass behind the cage. Yandle's got control of the puck in the corner. That skips away on a nice defensive deflection. On the opposite point.
Into the goal.
Moves it to the target. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it up. And he makes an easy save.
They get a chance to...
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Philadelphia's won it. And now it's grabbed by Hag. Slides the puck over. And tries to make a tag. Pass to Lund. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Slides it over to Lundberg. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Flyers take over on possession. Here in the offensive zone.
Place to play the game. You can control the pace and be confident with your play.
They take possession as he locks them up on the faceoff. The Flyers will play the puck from behind the net. On the back end! Stores them in front! Slides it to Barkov. Nice pass. Here's a chance to get it out of the own end. Gets it out of his own end. Philadelphia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Florida's moving it along the wing. Couldn't complete the play. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over. Delivered penalty coming up here by the official. And the play is whistled dead. Let's get the call. Ekblad's getting two for boarding here.
You have to be able to make the hit if you are, or you can't finish it like
this. That's a legit call. champion's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Even though this is a great chance to tie the game, you still have to remain a little bit patient. Don't panic with the puck.
Taken by Hayes. Pass to Patrick. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we are all tied up in this one. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Panthers going to work on offense. The noise of he got all of it. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Myers. Picked up by Hayes. And now it's grabbed by Monaco.
In the lane.
Final minute approaching here in this middle frame. Is cleared out of the defensive zone. Quick shot. Oh, slick work with the glove by Bobrovsky. And now he moves it quickly to Lomico. No one home on that play. And he comes up with it. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups and bottles into the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring you the call for period number two. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how do you see this game?
The Panthers put the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, they have to do a much better job when they have the puck to make sure they keep it.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Flyers take possession in the defensive end. Sent into the far corner. Here he is, shot with a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. period as we approach the midway mark. It's all tied up. Hayes is quick on the draw. Here's an offensive chance. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Sanheim throwing the puck through his own zone. Pass is sent to Patrick. Play is down in the neutral zone. Petrano swooping in on the attack. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Oh, he'll feel that one. Goes right to the crease. And that one's turned away. The Flyers have it against the wall. Puck grab by Lawton. Portis looking to break out. Regains possession at center. The Panthers looking against the half wall. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Takes a shot. Huge shot by Hart. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Denies him again. Taken along the wall by Petrano. And that's picked off in front. On their heels, trying to get it out of the road end. Big time play right there. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. That pass goes a little sideways. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Flores got it along the wall. No, denies him with the save. I think he got the last one. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Lawton. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And no luck with that one. More puck scooped up by Weegar. Takes the feed. Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Let's it fly! And that shot dies in traffic. Puck picked up by Couturier. Gain momentum up along the side. Puts it in deep. Grabbed along the board by Van Riemsdyk. And they can't convert on the play! Defensive effort with the stick. And now it's grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Icing's the call. You know, the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Puck possession, so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Taken by Montour. And he's picked up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your to the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. The Panthers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening. Play is good in the offensive zone. He tips it, gets something up and in front. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for Air Heroes Live from our Tickets for Kids Luxury Box. Thank you.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Trying to dump it out, and he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Florida's going to hold him in against the wall. Moves it over to Lindbergh.
In the net.
Sends the pass over. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. Puck's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The centerman glide into position. And with the two tied up off the face, a great read to grab possession of the puck.
There to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
And center ice now. He grabs the puck. Florida's on the attack. Back at the point, they set it up. Oh, now denies that opportunity.
Van Riemsdyk's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Ekblad's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the box.
Outside the blue line. as they continue to lead big time in the third. Marcus Trotz, and we are back underway.
Amulet.
On the attack, hitting the boards. Shot, that's it high.
That sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
And now let's go down. Puck picked up by Hang. Taken by Sam Hang. Stays with it. And here's the pass to Voracek. Moves the puck along the half wall. Easily turned away by the goaltender with the glove.
Bobrovsky's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Oh, stops him in the glove! Temper's flaring here.
Yeah, but it's got the goalie involved too, which is the rarest of opportunities here.
Florida's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Puck grab by Ekblad. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The Panthers have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Hayes wins the draw. Toronto's moving it ahead. Tries to the crease, and not much on that one. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Patrick. Less than a minute to go now in regulation. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Flyers gain control of it.
Thank you.
Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nice pass. Comes up to Oshie. And now it's over to Ovechkin. Moves around along the half wall. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Philadelphia's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Puck scooped up by Lindblom. And now it's caught by Backstrom. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it to Myers. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And that's blocked at the blue line.
James, as everybody's heading out of the zone. Now they've got to regroup, get back to their own defensive position.
Picked up along the boards by Lindblom. Sends it in deep. The Capitals have it against the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Backstrom. With possession along the wall. Quick pass to Sheary. Handles the puck at the point. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Can't find his man. Reach to disrupt the play. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Tries to get it out of their own end.
And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that means, Ray?
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. And that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
The Capitals win the draw.
You know the other club is a little tired after the icing.
Now. He scores!
Off. These are the most complicated calls to get right on first look. Kuznetsov's able to get a stick on this. A nice tip, but this is waved off. They've ruled that he touched it above the crossbar.
Bang, bang play. Tough to make a call on the ice there for the officials.
The away team gets the goal disallowed after video review.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Gets in front of it, and the puck is knocked away. Here's a short pass to Orlov. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. Up one zip. Down. to the attacking area. Takes that pass back to the point. The Flyers have the puck now. Couturier's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed and hits on the left side. Puck picked up by Couturier. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Flyers move the puck into the defensive zone. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Now a quick pass to Eller. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Provorov. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. I like you watch the movie. He was locked in there. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Henry. Too much traffic in the lane. That pass doesn't go. A chance to get it out. Taken by Lawton. Tracks that puck tight to his chest. The first 20 minutes of this one is all said and done with as the horn sounds. The Capitals head to the room feeling pretty good about themselves, leading 1-0.
Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Get yours up before their history again.
Tripping penalties. It always felt like it was something I could have done better than that.
The Flyers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Power play coach had a quick meeting with the guys before they went out to start this power play. Down by one.
And he pulls it up ahead of Eller. From the left side, it goes to the third base. Put it on it. Oh, what a big time stop by Hart. And he moves it up to Konechny. The Flyers are on the attack. Capitals take it along the wall. Couldn't connect on that pass. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. They get it into the defensive end. Pass to Eller. Handles the puck from the left side. Takes the pass. Oh, what a blocking stop by Hart. Here's a short pass to Sheary. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Play whistle dead because of an Washington's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And puts it off the crossbar, and the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Washington's ahead 1-0. Cruz won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Swing and a miss. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Schultz. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dillon. Some great thievery in the open ice. Puck grabbed by Giroux. Taken by Dillon. Picked up along the boards by Schultz. And now he tries to get it across to Sheary. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Made the stop on that play.
Opportunities, and they now lead by two.
Took them a while here. I wonder if frustration was starting to set in, but man, they were able to get the second one, and I suspect they can stretch this game up.
Washington's got the puck in their own end, and that pass goes wide. Sets up by Gretzky's office. Angles it over to Rocco, and now he angles it across to Dow. The Capitals play along the boards. Can't get it to go. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. Up the neutral zone now. Angles it along the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Orlov. Receives the pass. Puck scooped up by Braun. And the official's waving off icing here. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Looks to pass it to Dow. And he coughs it up with the pass.
Philadelphia's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Oh, and he cracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass.
In the second period.
And great hustle to come up with the puck. We know the late call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And play comes to an end as someone is heading to the sin bin. Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
That's a good hit.
Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. Makes the save.
Puck strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Couldn't make that one happen. And that'll do it for period number two. The Capitals have played excellent defensive hockey tonight. They lead it 2-0.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Philadelphia's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And they manage to clear it. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Takes the feed at the back end. And now it's over to Carlson. Here he is on the redirect. And the stick is missed.
Penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. They're not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
And he slides it quickly to Carlson. The Flyers get a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And now he moves it to Carlson. Washington's got it along the wall. Carlson's got it against the boards. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Puts it just wide open. And that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Provorov. Takes the feed. Fires it into the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. With the stop. There's another stop.
Yeah, great in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere the puck's going to squeeze through.
Not able to connect. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out checked. Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty
box. Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Take it along the wall, Paul Hayes.
Sure was.
The game is still scoreless. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the center tied him up.
Got it, got it.
Dumps it in. Mason Burakovsky. Through center along the wing. No one home on that play. Quick pass to Konechny. Feeds it over to Hang. Slides the puck across to Sanheim. Can't connect. The Avs have it in the offensive end. Comes up with a steal. Here's a short pass to Kadri. Coughs it up at center. Colorado's got it from behind the net. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Kadri. That pass goes a little sideways. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Philadelphia's won the faceoff. And that goes off a player. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Directed over to Provorov. Deep inside. Flyers played along the boards. That was stopped. Moves it quickly over to Braun. Philadelphia is ready to go on the attack. Turns him away. Moves it to Braun. Philadelphia is looking to break out. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Sanheim's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here. Denies him on the slapper.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Giroux's won it on the faceoff. The Flyers have play from the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Philadelphia's got it from behind their own net. And they move the puck out of harm's way. The Flyers have it behind the cage. Nice pass. The Flyers get a hold of it. Knocks it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Konechny. Sends the pass down low. And it carries right off the mask.
What do you think hurts more? A headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet.
Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Lawton's got it along the wing. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck to Lawton. The Flyers take possession in the defensive end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Picked up along the wall by Hag. And attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. The Flyers gain control of it. Looks to make a play over to Gostisbehere. Taken by Myers. And they'll dump it in. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. And the Lions blocked up blocking that. Takes it in front. Turned that one aside. And he elects to play the puck. Gostisbehere's taking it from his own end. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Gostisbehere's got the puck in his own zone. Sends a pass over. Hayes looks around. Puck scooped up by Voracek. Takes the pass. First period nearly in the books here. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. The Flyers have it against the wall. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
There's the horn bringing period number one to an end, and still no score in this one.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. And fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Flyers are going to have to battle a little frustration here. They had the puck most of the first period, but there is no score.
Slides it out over to Gostisbehere. Quick pass to Myers. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. Provorov's got it in the defensive end. Receives the pass.
It away. I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
definition of
hurt? Yeah, I just did. I mean, he came from too far away, finished the check with too much force.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
The line was caught up and the shot's blocked. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Flyers carried along the wall. Yep, Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Trying to get it out of danger. That's caught by a teammate. Here they come up along the wing. The Flyers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Sanheim's moving the puck through his own zone. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Right in the slot. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
To start the transition game. From the point they take control of it. Denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that crap.
Grabs it in his own end. Here's the chance to clear the puck from his own end. There's the whistle and a face-off back down the other end looms.
Whole bunch of these happen in a game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. Man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase.
Philadelphia's won the draw.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
The Flyers moving in. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. From their own end. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Giroux.
Pick it up!
Here's an odd man rush, and he makes the save. Here he is in front! Pucks into the pad! Whoa. He scores!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that one. Somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't boot that one.
Philadelphia's finally got the game's first goal here in the second.
Now the guys on the bench probably can exhale a little bit because you start to talk Flyers about how unlucky you've been when the game is scoreless.
Equalizer.
goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. That's moved up ahead.
What a great pass that is.
Whips on that, and he can't confirm the play. Philadelphia's got the puck behind the net. Sweet feed. Puck picked up by Gostisbehere. Takes the return feed. Stopped by the goaltender. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Flyers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Philadelphia is moving it into the offensive end. Huge steal in his own end. He's got a step and a breakaway.
That plan didn't work.
Gains the zone through the middle. The Flyers play the long wing. Takes the shot, and that's broken out. Grab by Konechny. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Wayne Reed comes up with it. Can't find the man. Taken by Provorov. Puck scooped up by Couturier. The Flyers have it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves close to the point. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here. Great position. Time. seconds of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Flyers take possession of the faceoff. Oh, what a save on the one timer! But picked up by Voracek. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Made the stop on the play. Sanheim's lugging the puck. Tries to get it over to Van Riemsdyk. And the puck skips out onto the bench. We're going to face off. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Slides it off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Tries to clear the puck. The Flyers take over on possession. Can't connect. Quick shot, and he comes up with it.
Hart's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Flyers win the draw. Trying to clear. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
The Flyers take it along the wall. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Lawton swooping in on the attack. The Flyers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Feeds it to Hayes. That pass doesn't go. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check out...
Overtime is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Cebulski. Time to boogie. Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Quick to stop.
Puck's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
The Flyers will play it in their own end. Here they are on the attack. Philadelphia's got the puck against the boards. The Flyers have it behind the net. Moving ahead, trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get it.